What is going on, guys? Multiplayer HD here, and I am back with a Kevin Prince Bulletin screenplay review.
Everything changes.
So Prince Boateng, I believe it likes to be called Prince, I'm just going to refer to him as Prince. He is a decent card, he has very nice strength, he is a very well-rounded card and he has nice dribbling. By well-rounded, I do believe you can play this guy as a centre mid, centre attacker mid, even as a striker at a push if you really wanted to. He has nice shot power, 86 shot power of 85 volleys. He can be a good striker, but the finishing lets him down with only 76 finishing. He has very nice strength, 87 strength, and well-rounded, you can definitely play him as a centre mid. Me personally playing with him, he feels more like a centre mid. Out of strike, he just feels out of place. He doesn't feel good enough as a striker. And for that reason, right now, I will not buy him if you want to use him for the whole year. But if you want to use him for the weekend, he's definitely worth the price. 30,000 coins, he's going to drop to like 20,000 coins, I reckon, by the time I actually release this video. And for that, he's an absolute bargain because he's going to get increased up to 88 shooting with 84 pace. He will be an out-and-out striker. He'll be a very dominant striker at that too, with good pace, good step, good height, and the 4-star skills on 4-star weak foot as well. So if you're looking for a player to cover you for the whole year, I would stay clear of him. Don't even bother thinking about buying him because he is not a striker for you. He may be a cam if you want to use him as a cam, but not a striker. But if you're looking for a player just for the weekend and for future weekends throughout the year when they increase them again, definitely get this guy as he will be worth every single penny, and I can promise you that. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this review. If you did, please remember to leave a like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll speak to you next time. Peace.